Cherry Street, that's for sure. And the church just really poured out blessing us back in August when we broke down. And I think it was here in Missouri. Our bus was here in Missouri for about 2 weeks. I came and picked it up. And then the next day, we broke down in Pennsylvania. And that's where it's staying for right now. I don't know if it's live on the internet or anything. But if any of you happen to go and catch it on fire, I'll just collect the insurance. And just be done. I hope that's not broadcasted and Progressive isn't watching right now. But anyway, oh man, you are amazing people, and we do feel at home, and we feel all kinds of love. And if you're visiting today and you have a church, be here, because this is a place to be where they love people and they teach the Bible. And we love Cherry Street, that's for sure. We love you, Pastor. Probably your wife a little bit more than you, but we love you, Pastor. All the staff here, thank you so much. Ian's going to sing a song for you. I love to hear him sing this, and you're going to love it too. It's called I Believe.
Written in this book. very sea of sin. Charges against him.